So a lot of you guys watched my most recent video, my top 10 of 2021, and said that Nightmare Alley never actually came to a theater near you. And they just re-released it in black and white. For those of you who don't know, Nightmare Alley is a horror noir directed by Guillermo del Toro, and it is fantastic. So, if you are comfortable seeing a movie in theaters right now and you want to support this kind of movie still being made by Hollywood, I would highly recommend checking it out. It is amazing.